Hello everybody from Plant Reviews. Today 21st of March and I'm talking today about the Narcissus Silly or Shilly White. I'm not sure about the pronunciation, sorry. I'm not an English native speaker, even if for now I live in England. I've been living in England for basically more than 7 years. This Narcissus belongs to the group 8, the Tazetta varieties, and it is quite small Narcissus to be a Tazetta. It is about I would say 25-30 centimeters tall, with bluish green leaves and flowers, very beautiful and elegant, about which I will come in about a minute or two. I would just obviously want to let you know that this variety has been is one of the oldest varieties of Narcissi. Indeed, it was registered before 1865, and possibly this Narcissus is derived by the Narcissus Tazetta subspecies Ochroleucus. The origin of the name of this Narcissus Shilly White is due to the fact that this type of Narcissus grows prolifically in the Isles of Shilly, that are islands, isles located in Cornwall, on the western side of Cornwall, in England, United Kingdom. It can have up to 10 flowers per stem, and the flowers are pretty small. I would say they are about 3.5 centimeters across. The tepals are white, or I would say more ivory white, is not really pure white, with a greenish cap, a greenish corona that in time turns cream. It has a very pleasant, very beautiful scent, not particularly intense as many other Tazetta daffodils, but is not subtle either. I would say this is a medium fragrance, and the type of fragrance is extremely gorgeous. It is very sweet, and I would say with it reminds me to me of kind of honey, but there are also some fruity, like banana notes, but to my nose I can smell mostly honey. It is really not only incredibly pleasant for the nose, for the fragrance, but I would say also the flowers are extremely elegant. You can see that how the pointy white petals give an almost ethereal appearance. This white is almost transparent, and this yellow, like very very pale yellow cream cup, basically stands out against both the white of the tepals and the rich orange of the stamens. It is really an exquisite beauty among daffodils, this Shilly White. And as usual, I hope that you enjoyed the video. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, would be great if you give it a thumbs up. And if you liked this video as well as the other videos on my YouTube channel, it would be great if you can please subscribe, if it is completely free for you. But in this way, you support me on YouTube to grow and improve my YouTube channel. Also, if you need any information about this daffodil or about any other plant featured in my YouTube channel, if you have any questions, just write it on the comments below and I will try to answer you as soon as possible. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope to see you next time. Bye.